New this morning, with no confirmed cases of the coronavirus here in New Mexico, testing for that virus remains limited. Now, if someone gets checked out with coronavirus symptoms and has just returned from China, the doctor will call the health department. Now, if the health official gives the okay, the doctor will then conduct a test. Those swabs, along with blood work, will then be sent to the CDC. Now, local doctors expect testing to begin here instead of sending the samples to a federal lab.